Yo, what's up, my idol? 2021 Hilux Conquest. Safety and security features. Let's. Idol, don't forget to subscribe for more updated videos. Thank you so much.
Bus or gravel, you use the 4 high. You can change from 2 high to 4 high, the same speed cut 80 above, basta less than 100. Meaning to say, if you 2 high, you're driving wheels around the rear. You shift me more,
4 high,
automatic, but can you give more, more function as a power. But the moment, about kag severe can a road conditions bisuke again on buki kakarga mo kakarga diha baboy gan mutong baboy kalit at uwan napapagsampa isug kayo then you make a complete stop then you switch to 4 low. The 4 low will enable you to have the maximum traction but your speed is only less than 20 kilometers.
Did it? Hindi, 40 ha? 20.
40, kusog na kayo na. Kusog na less than 20. You don't need to be fast on that. Kung makusog man ka, ikaw na lang balik sa
400. Pero nalang di ko din yan, sumit sa kwanta. Develop niya?
Dapat ni siya yung kanya heel descent control. Heel descent control ka na mag-uwala. Okay? Ito, di hapong mas bukit, kahit ang mas baboy. Damo ka sa nga, imo na itong i-switch on. Switch on mo ang speed na na 5 to 10. Dulong ka, wala ka kay tumban, isa kung sa isa. Automatic, brake lang ang hang system para mo, para kita mo na sa okay? Tapo kayo, differential lock. Kasi nakadungo ko, differential lock. You know what's a differential lock?
Ang karagay ng 4x4 sa kina.
Tibaw ka sa deflux. Tibaw ka sa deflux.
Ano na? Feed sa? Patika sa?
Deflux sir is ang pagkuhan sa from 4x2 to 4x4. Yeah, 4x4 balik sa 4x2.
The deflux is o panalita kay bigmas ka mo na revolution. Okay. Now next for the power mode. When do you use the power mode?
Ah.
Ilaka speed 60. Automatic sir is very unique. Why? Because nakai manual mode nasa kay automatic mode. Both are 6 speed. Diba? You can shift from manual to automatic at any speed. Ano agi na? You can shift from automatic to manual or manual to automatic at any speed. Okay? Hindi na magubat. It's a Toyota, sir. It's a long brakes, though, because it's Hilux. Built to last.
It's built to last.
Always, can I mention that? Okay, any questions?